Good morning, children. How are you doing? I hope you all are safe and sound and taking all the precautionary measures to keep yourself and your family safe. Let's begin with today's lesson. Today I am going to start with chapter 6, that is feeding habit of animals. You already know that different type of animal eat different kinds of food. Animals need food for their survival, growth and energy. Unlike humans, they cannot prepare food for themselves, so they have to depend on plants or other animals for food. Some animals need plants or its parts such as leaves, grass, roots, fruits, etc. So, they are called plant-eating animals or herbivores. They have sharp and broad front teeth which helps them in plucking and biting leaves. They have strong back teeth which helps them in chewing. Zebra, cow, goat, horse, camel, giraffe and elephant are some examples of herbivores. Carnivores are the second type of animals based on their eating habits. They hunt other animals and eat their flesh. Some of the carnivores like fox and vulture eat the remains of dead animals. Carnivores eat flesh of other animals, so they have sharp and pointed teeth to tear the flesh. Their back teeth are strong to chew flesh and bones. Lion, tiger and cheetah are some example of carnivores. Students, look at the pictures given above carefully. Write the names of these animals according to categories given in the table below. Mention animals eating plants and leaves. Animals hunting other animals and eating them. Animals eating both plants and animals. Animals eating remains of dead animals. This is your classwork. This is your homework. Stay safe, stay home.